Lisa. Oh, Lisa. I'd rather take William than wash Baka. This is so upsetting.
The game had already been decided from the very onset. How can you bench 30 million pounds worth of talent? It does not make sense to me.
This boy is a wizard.
What is the thing now?
Hey! Match up! Put the ball down now.
Talking to her all morning, I didn't want to tell you she's in town because I wanted it to be a surprise.
Yeah. So, Flask, good evening, sis.
Good evening, sis. How's everything?
Not bad, how's it coming?
Fine, not bad.
Yes, oh my god, thank you so much.
Hey!
Everybody. Good evening, Mr. Alabi. I want you to meet my friend, Hadiza, my very good neighbor. She's like a sister to me.
Good evening, madam.
It's a pleasure. You're
welcome.
Thank you.
The economy is very unfavorable right now, so she cannot just keep popping out babies like an ATM machine.
Did you not take any contraceptive pills? Why don't you use them?
Listen, this has already happened. But to say you want to divorce your wife, Umbano, it's not right. You just have to accept the pregnancy, please.
On point.
Shut your mouth, John.
Sit down. Listen. We can go on and on over this issue. But see it this way, son. Both of you are to blame, if need be. It is like the story of a foolish wise man who divorced his wife for having three children and went on to marry another woman who bore him two children as he originally wanted. He said he did it to spite his ex-wife, but at the end of the day, he ended up having five children to cater for. Be wise, son. Be wise.
True.
My sincere advice to you here is to forgive your wife, accept the pregnancy, and God in heaven will bless you.
I'm not being selfish here. How much is my monthly income? Having an additional child is an extra expense on me. I can't afford it.
Steve, listen. Just cut down on your excesses. The both of you can plan. I'm sure you'll be fine.
Titi! You can come on now!
I'm sorry.